Trident II upgrade to next-generation submarine-launched ballistic missile. Lockheed Martin Corporation will build additional UGM-133A Trident II D5 submarine-launched nuclear ballistic missiles and support deployed D5 nuclear weapons under terms of a $396.7 million contract to provide for Trident II D5 missile production and deployed systems support. Lockheed Martin also is integrating the Trident II onto the next-generation ballistic submarine designs of the US and United Kingdom by adapting the Trident II missile and reentry subsystems into the common missile compartment for the future Columbia-class missile submarine and United Kingdom Dreadnought-class missile boats. The Trident II D5 is one of the most advanced long-range submarine-launched nuclear missiles in the world. It is the primary US sea-based nuclear ballistic missile, and is deployed aboard U.S. Navy Ohio-class ballistic missile submarines. The U.S. Navy operates 14 of these ballistic missile submarines, each of which can carry as many as 24 Trident II missiles. Although the Trident II is designed to carry as many as 12 multiple independently targetable reentry vehicle, MIRV, warheads, current treaties reduce this number to 4 or 5. Each Trident II missile has a range of 4,000 to 7,000 miles, and its guidance subsystem uses a combination of inertial and celestial navigation. The Trident II D5 was first deployed in 1990 and is scheduled to remain in service until at least 2027. Draper Lab is in charge of upgrading the Trident II's guidance system, and has been working on this project since 2005. In practice, the Trident II missile's inertial measurement system receives targeting data from computers aboard the submarine. The inertial measurement unit then transmits signals to the D5 flight control computer and converts them into steering commands to keep the ballistic missile on target. The missile's post-boost control system maneuvers the missile in flight to observe stars for the missile's celestial navigation subsystem, which updates the inertial system in flight. The Columbia-class ballistic missile submarine is being designed to replace the Navy's fleet of Ohio-class submarines. The future United Kingdom Dreadnought submarine, meanwhile, will replace the Royal Navy's fleet of Vanguard-class ballistic missile submarines. The U.S. Navy today operates 18 Ohio-class submarines, 14 of which carry the Trident nuclear missile. 4 Ohio-class subs have been modified to carry conventionally armed long-range cruise missiles. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.